There we go. All right. Here we are again at Flinderation Tunnel. We're not going to do an intro where we're recording ourselves because you know who we are by now. So here we are, Flinderation, and I'm going to check it out. A lot of drippage going on as usual. Very wet in here. Probably seeing my breath right there. Huh? And the rock of doom. The rock of impending doom. Hey, could this be the spot where they was? Cause see, we got the stuff running down the walls here. Mm-hmm. Over here we got this little rock pile. Looks like it's where he set the one thing at.
When we were with that one group?
No, on that one we was watching.
Oh. Maybe.
Where the light started going off.
You think he was... See, I thought the ledge was on the other side.
Well, if they was facing this way.
Maybe they were facing up this way or something?
It's hard to tell.
I thought he was up on the higher ledge. I thought he was on something higher.
Higher than that. Well, yeah, that's where the big lights were. But then he had that one little device over here on the other side. And they set down a little box.
Yeah, I just remember seeing one.
Huh. Yeah, this is the Flinderation one. This one here.
There's those notches again. Mm-hmm. Must have been something in the tunnel. It was up against that.
Keep moving?
Yes.
All right. Is everybody in here with us tonight? Can you say something if you're here? Can you throw a rock? Kind of looks to be clear.
Yeah.
That's good.